43 on the route across the middle of McClain's season. And this is the type of impact play that the Raiders have been waiting to see from their number one pick out of Alabama. Of course, the crowd is reacting. They think it's an illegal hit.
Did, that's
was it, Dan?
I don't think so. I think that he's not a defenseless player in this case. He takes two or three steps. He's running down the field. And in McClain's...